This is a low CPU, multi-object variation of Steve Genewick's reverb technique. By routing the output of a single reverb bus back to discretely placed objects in the Dolby Atmos renderer, and applying an increasing sample delay to the reverb objects towards the rear of the room, we can simulate a pseudo-immersive reverb from one stereo reverb instance. By adding distortion, filtering and noise shaping to each object, you can further deepen and control the immersive realism, or unrealism.